I'm grateful and happy that I won the award. I think this is the fourth year I've been part of the list, so I'm happy this year too. Emotional intelligence, of course, critical for any person. Why women? Important for you to play in any sphere in life. It's nothing to do with just business. As a mother, you need emotional intelligence. In business, you need emotional intelligence. Or in sports, you need. So EQ is, of course, critical. Initially, people used to only look at IQ, but now I think we all get it that IQ plus EQ makes for great people.